After having a little chat on the dungeoncrawlers.org Discord, I decided to introduce traditional movement. There was the possibility of instant walking in the beginning of the project, and only recently I fixed a couple of bugs regarding that. But there was never the possibility to turn instantly, and now it is there. So if you like classic dungeon crawlers and don't like smooth movement, you can now totally go for the traditional movement, and it should work fine. The only movement from tile to tile that is still animated are platforms and stairs. And I don't think it's necessary or beneficial to change that. I think it's still okay that these are animated. The default will still be smooth movement, but you can now choose to do traditional movement, so there will be more options for everyone, and I think PC gaming is all about having options. I forgot to mention in the last video that I turned up anisotropic filtering to 16, so things that are far away don't seem to be so blurry, and I think it really looks better now. I don't know if you can see it on a phone screen, but if you are on a desktop, you should definitely see the difference far away. After not doing a new video for way too long, now the next video is here and it's way too fast. Great. So, see you next time. Maybe next week, maybe in a couple of months.